This is Tom Legg of Anglers Mail. We're at a fish this weekend section. I'm on the banks of the River Cam at Byron's Pool, just on the at Grantchester on the outskirts of Cambridge City. Lovely little bit of upper river. There's been a lot of activity here today. There's been fish caught galore with several anglers that are on the stretch. Young Max, who you can see in the shot there, he's been catching little tiddlers on his float rig all day. Meanwhile, Dad's trying for a pike on a rubber lure, so far without success, although they had a 3-pounder last time out, I'm told. There's a rather angry and aggressive male swan on his way downstream there. He's been causing havoc for the female and the brood in the pool which gives this place its name, which I'll pan round now with my camera so you can see. You've got a pipe and a sluice gate carrying the flow of the top river. This time of year, there's not enough flow for it to overtop the sill of the weir pool, which you can see here. Is dry at the moment. And one notable feature of this place just recently has been the addition of, well, those of you art lovers will enjoy that heron, which is Cambridge's version of the Banksy's attempt by the looks of it. But over here, right to the left of the pool, is a little fish pass. And what that's helped do is spread a lot of brown trout, wild brownies from the upstream chalk streams that form the headwaters of the Cam, where they breed. They've now populated this stretch. Last winter, people were getting like bags of 20 of them up to a pound and a half even on stick float tactics in the winter. You know, even in that really, really cold snap when we had temperatures of -8, -9, the brown trout were fantastic sport in amongst, interspersed with the more usual dace and chub that this stretch is known for when you're trotting on maggot. It's also swarming with minnows this time of year, but come the winter, they're not such a problem. There's the occasional big perch in this pool as well, and as you go downstream it winds its way down to the road about half a mile downstream, and you're in pretty much in chub territory there, shallower with depths averaging around about 3 foot. Lovely little place to visit. It's on the Cambridge Fish Preservation Angling Society ticket, and which are available on the bank or from all local tackle shops. This is Tom Legg signing out on behalf of Anglers Mail. Where to fish this weekend.